Only thing I forgot is I got to join out with fluids from the swelling and also got a chip in my right hand, and then I had some nice soup and jelly and custard for lunch. I'm not sure I'm gonna have tonight. And it's nice and cold outside, and it looks like it's raining, or it's going to rain. I'm nice and warm in my own bed, and now I'm gonna keep myself busy with a few text games and some YouTube videos. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, or maybe later tonight. I'll see what I'll get up to.